SBE 16 Brazil and Portugal. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome the presentation of the study, The Influence of the Thermal Envelope in Naturally Ventilated Environments. The study was conducted in the city of São Matias. Has a tropical and humid climate and an average of the maximum temperatures for the summer period of approximately 31 degrees in December to 33 degrees Celsius in February and March, incidence of northeast winds and relative humidity for the summer of 60 to 90%. The first step methodological for literature review and documentary. The second, characterized by modeling and object settings with the software design builder. And the third is dedicated to the analysis of the results. The object of study is the building of classrooms of the Federal University of Espírito Santo. Was adopted an analysis model for the heat, which establishes the relationship between indicators, the frequency of thermal discomfort, and degrees hours of thermal discomfort. Complementary manner was adopted the diagram of buoyancy, to measure the intensity and frequency of the thermal discomfort. The comfort temperature ranges were established from the adaptive comfort chart of standard ASHRAE 55, adopting the temperatures obtained through computer simulations. The study showed uncomfortable environments and non-conforming indicators. It has been found an average range of GHDT of 14.54 to 39.60 degrees Celsius hour, indicating temperatures above the range of comfort, and an average range of FDT of 49.68 to 64%, pointing a daily constant frequency in occurrence of the discomfort. The classrooms feature frequent and small thermal discomfort, with temperatures slightly above the comfort temperature, and maximum values lower than compared to computer lab that have frequent and intense thermal discomfort, with temperatures above the comfort temperature and higher maximum values, with a larger and more negative buoyancy. The thermal gain of the equipment and the user, as well as the envelopment and roof, increase the internal temperature, increased by the absence of ventilation, where the window model does not provide constant ventilation and thermal inertia increases the internal temperature overnight ventilation. A comparison pointed to an increase in the indicators of FDT and GHDT to upper floor environments, demonstrating an important interference factor in the thermal gains by roof system inefficient. Was evidenced that the configuration of the architectural typology and the elements of envelopment directly influence for the creation of ambiences uncomfortable, like negative performance observed in the typology of window. The analysis allowed to quantify the disparity between the operative temperature which exceeds the limit of adaptive comfort temperature, characterize the environments according to the simulated environmental conditions and enable timely improvement interventions. Thanks for the attention.